Hi, I'm Mike Rolson from Mode Athletics. I want to show you a pretty cool push-up variation today, push-up with a side tap. And Milo's going to come right over. He's always got the best timing. So Milo's my cat. He likes being in these videos with me. So push-up. There's lots of ways to do push-ups. In one of my YouTube videos, I show you 19 different ways to do them. And I'm pretty sure this particular variation is in that video, but I didn't really talk about it in that video. That was just a compilation. So here, I'll actually show you what the point is on this exercise. So I'll see if I can work my way around Milo. I'll go about 45 degrees to the camera so you can see what I'm doing. Let me show you a few reps, and then I'll break it down and show you what the point of this exercise is. So we're going to get in the push-up position, just like so. I'm going to do one push-up, come back up, slowly touch my side, other side next. What does it not look like? Watch this. That's no good. What you're trying to do is go nice and slow, and that's going to really challenge your core. I'm going to give you another tip. This is not what it looks like. Watch my hips rotate. What you want to do is aim your hips directly at the ground and hold that position as best you can when you tap your side. The point of this is whenever you're holding the push-up position or the plank position and you raise one arm off the ground, your core has to really kick in and help in a big way to balance. So it's just a cool way to take push-ups to the next level by adding in a side tap after each repetition. Really challenge your core in a cool way.